I have struggled with my identity as a gay person.
I feel like I can't be the kind of leader in the church that I could be.
I've actually been teased my entire life for being tall.
I'm not sure how to take care of a three-year-old. I always feel inadequate.
Someone call 911 because this is a 5-5 confidence emergency.
Actually, we shouldn't do that because we should only use 911 responsibly.
Let's start that beauty montage.
Oh my goodness.
When's the last time you cooked?
I have no idea, but we killed it.
We did.
Before you get overwhelmed, I have a plan.
I think we're going to love it.
Okay, what do we got? I like my butt rubbed and my ew.
Pause.
You know those metal bins that you can, like, put clothes in and burn them? Do you have one of those?
There doesn't seem to be enough hours in the day. I feel like I wasn't there for.
My friends, they'll get all the, like, attention, and I'm just, like, off in the corner.
These expectations that you're holding on to, they're causing burdens in your life.
There's a kid in my congregation. He came out this year.
I felt guilty. I wasn't able to come out until much later in life.
Would you ever tell that kid they didn't come out soon enough?
No.
So why do you tell yourself that?
I needed to hear that.
Yeah! You're a strong woman. Show them.
Your best days aren't behind you. They're still in front of you.
So, what happened here?